Joseph. Joseph, son of David. Do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife. Her child is conceived by the Holy Spirit, and you shall name him Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Mary heard how Joseph. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.